I understand that you struggle against your oppression, mage.
I avoid my oppression. That's not quite the same thing, is it?
Why do you not strike a blow against your oppressors? Ensure they can do this to no one else.
Because it sounds difficult?
Apathy is a weakness.
So is death. I'm just saying.